Live from Chicago, it's the Tweedy Show, starring the Tweedies, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies, brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedies.
Nice shirt.
Thanks.
It's in my hair, it's on my clothes. It's in the river, over the road. It's shining down my angry star. It's hanging on the hood of my car. Not going far, not going far. It's coming down, they're coming up the shoulders. What have they found? I wonder if they know. I'm in a bull black Chevy Nova. Silhouetted by the setting sun. This can't be undone. This can't be undone. If I'm the one with butt on the sofa, blood in the sink, blood in the trunk, high at the wheel of a bull black Nova, and I'm sorry as a setting sun. This can't be undone. It's in my hair, there's blood in the sink. I can't calm down, I can't think. I keep calling, there's blood in the trunk. can't calm down. Happy birthday, Vince.
You were supposed to say happy birthday, Vince, before you played it.
Why?
Because that's what I told you to do. That's why.
I'm going to start the show over.
Happy birthday.
Sorry, I picked my nose.
Everybody was saying shredding when I wanted to say it, but I'm not allowed to talk while you're playing. So thanks.
Oh, really?
Thanks for saying it,
You
everyone.
Always obey that rule.
I do.
Hmm.
What?
You know what? One of the funny things about that now is that when I was doing that, I was waiting for you to say it.
Jeff, I don't ever talk when you're playing anymore. How can you say that?
Every time I start to play the guitar, you go shredding.
That's only during...
Yeah, I don't talk during a song.
Oh, but how do you know that they're not like me starting a new song, writing a new song? Just on the spot.
Okay.
No, you can say it. You can talk whenever the fuck you want. I don't give a shit.
Oh my God. Well, anyway, happy birthday, Vince. You didn't even have to hold up a sign. I don't know, maybe you were holding it up in your living room.
I bet he was.
I think he was.
If I know Vince.
I think he holds it up every
Tweedy show.
That
sign is not far. It's nearby. What else did people say? Was it
shredding?
Was it a crappy version?
Shredding.
Was that a crappy version of that?
No, nope. They loved it.
Crystal said that for her birthday, she wants you to play Country Roads.
When's Crystal's birthday?
Did she just say that just now?
Yeah.
See, I didn't see that, but I saw Paul
That's
comment about it.
That's because she's from West Virginia.
Country road, take me home. That one?
Go on, Susie. You're the one that just broke into song.
I always break into song, but then I stop. Everybody really loved that version. Good job.
Oh, good. Well, good night, everybody.
Where are you going?
I'm going over here.
But then I have to get up. Ugh. Oh, God. Oh. Where the fuck is Danny?
What?
Hi, Dad. Hi, Bruce. Ow!
All lies, all lies. my mind is gone. It's too hard for me to know when I'm wrong. This is the last dying gasp of a deadly lung. Turning blue on the lawn in the sun.
Pretty.
That song.
Oh my god, I almost just killed myself in this thing.
Oh my god.
On that.
Oh my god. That's coming out as a single, vinyl single, tomorrow.
What?
Yeah.
Fat hole or skinny hole?
Skinny hole.
Fuck you.
We can make a fat hole.
It's okay. We don't need to put you on our jukebox.
Oh, but that's I would love it. We can make one fat.
We already have you on the jukebox.
I know how to make a fat hole.
I'm sorry, but the spaces are reserved for...
That's my middle name, Jeffrey Fathole Tweedy.
Ew! It's disgusting.
No, but this is a serious thing. We put out a single. We're putting out a vinyl single.
Muzzle.
And it's All Lives You Say. It was available on Bandcamp for a while, but now it's going to be available vinyl. And it's got All Lives You Say on side A and All Lives You Say on side B. But it's the version that I did... with the Punch Brothers, and the version on side A, I believe, is the Wilco version.
Nice.
And of course it is a benefit.
Of course.
For what?
For a movement for Black Lives.
Yep.
Nice. Hi. Sammy's not here.
Sammy is not here.
I don't know if he'll be back in time to say hello.
I doubt it.
Probably not.
But maybe Pencer will do soon. Oh, happy anniversary, Ellen and Dad. Ellen's here. Today's their anniversary. Yes, they met on J-Date via me because my dad's blind.
Susie is
a pimp.
What?
Cyrano de Bergerac.
Happy anniversary, you guys.
Susie pretended to be her dad.
I mean, not really.
And lined up dates for her dad.
I mean...
By impersonating her father.
Jeff.
You really did.
I did not anything that my dad didn't know.
Oh, okay. But the people that were lining up dates were falling in love with you, not your father.
Ellen's in love with me.
Absolutely.
I love you too, Ellen.
She probably wonders why she doesn't have the same kind of conversations with Peter that she used to have online with you.
My dad doesn't want to talk about his vagina.
I should say not. What were you saying before that? Oh, by the way, nice try, copycats. Our anniversary is coming up.
Nice try, copycats.
Ellen and Zade are the copycats?
Yeah. I don't really think that makes them copycats. But yes, our anniversary is coming up.
I think it's a J-Date conspiracy.
Is it 3 years?
For us?
No, for them.
Seven. Idiots.
Seven?
No way. 7 years.
No way.
No way.
Yes way.
Oh my God.
Ellen was at...
Sammy's Bar Mitzvah.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that was in 2013.
That is...
Or 13? Yeah.
If Charles would allow me to say, that is fucked up.
I know. Isn't that crazy? It's been so long.
Well, ours... That's nothing compared to our anniversary. It's 25 years coming up this Thursday.
Yep,
and
25 years.
I am aware of it, and I know that it's happening.
Okay. Yes, we need to start a dating app. For clients. A client dating app.
This is a dating app. Can't they meet each other here? Can't they say, hey, I saw your fire emoji.
Yeah.
I was excited by that.
They do talk to each other on here, so maybe there's some connections being made.
They're like,
Did you think Jeff's performance was lackluster tonight also? Interesting. We should get together and talk sometime.
We could do a t-shirt swap.
What?
We'll send your merch order to someone else and you have to figure it out.
Oh, God.
And
that's not really a great idea.
It's like a scavenger hunt.
Yeah.
Not,
but a match.
What? Shh.
That's my foot.
Oh, it sounds like a goddamn dog barking again. Stop it. Stop it.
Sounds like a dog barking inside of a kerosene container. Little dog.
I saw your eggplant emoji. What did you mean by that? Let's get together.
May I see your eggplant emoji?
Oh my God, there's so many August birthdays. It's nuts. Tweedy shit.
Oh, but just for the record, all of the men on here, nobody ever has ever wanted to see your eggplant emoji. Ever. I just don't understand why anybody would send a picture of their eggplant to anybody.
Someone's advertising for a new husband and their husband's on here. Yes, that is an Eames lounge chair. We've had it for 15 years and I keep moving it from room to room to room.
Longer than that.
No, we got it here. We've been here 15 years.
Oh.
Anyway.
Time is not making any sense at all.
Yeah, I know, Jeff.
You moved all
over. Ew, don't start throwing down eggplants.
Throwing down eggplants.
Disgusting.
What the hell?
Grody.
Hi, Peggy.
That is, you moved my penguins bind
what?
Books over there.
What
they
the
were
fudge
over there.
Are you talking about?
Why did you move all of my...
Oh my God, Jeff, those have been in there for like 3 years. Are you insane?
I have, it's the longest I've been home in a long time. I'm starting to notice things.
Unsolicited Eggplant is a good band name.
Unsolicited Eggplant.
My birthday's coming up to, whoa, it's August 12th. I'll be 100.
Susie, you're just but a babe in the woods.
Yeah, right. You guys, I had to get a shot today and it really hurt my feelings.
She made the doctor hold her hand.
I did. I made her stay in the room and hold my hand because... I haven't had a I don't even remember the last time I had a shot, but I had to get it because I'm elderly. Mm. Actually, you have to get it too, Jeff. She said 50 and up.
I think I've gotten it. I think I've had my shingles shot.
You can't just think it. You have to know it.
There we have a true words.
Oh, 1957 rules. Woo! This shot had nothing to do with my shoulder. It was a shingles shot. Shingles shot. My shoulder, I still don't have any information. I have to see an orthopedic
doctor. Does everybody remember when we had to cancel part of our... We had to cancel tour dates because Nell's got chicken pox?
I have a shirt commemorating.
Good story.
Good story.
Yeah.
My arm hurts now from my shoulder and my shot. I need some sympathy.
I'm sorry.
Oh, are you? That seems so sincere.
I'm going to sing you a song about it, honey. Ugh.
I can barely hold this.
Do you want me to cut the show off?
No, Spencer, God forbid. Shut your eggplant.
Ew.
Mystery, but I can't play it. Gray as the children are gray. My thoughts are dim, polluted as I am, walking out in summer noon. So soon, how will the weather bring? Sing like the children have sung. High as the stars are hung, I vanish before I go. I've ridden with a rope, wrapped around my throat. Bloom like an island dope hooked in cyclone honeycomb. My heart in love. And from above every cemetery, against the bloom, rattle the pigs and visit the silence, waking up an open wound. But I can't play it. Gray as the children are gray. My thoughts are grim, polluted as I am walking out on some new.
Saying that the second shingles shot is way worse than the first, which is actually also what the doctor said. But now I'm scared.
When you get the second one.
Well, thanks everyone for paying attention to my song.
They loved your song. Paul said it's his favorite song from Suki Ray.
Aww. What's wrong with the other ones?
Also, I love eggplant, not the wiener, the fruit or the vegetable, whatever the hell eggplant. It is.
Eggplant's a nightshade, and that's not very good for migraines.
I love eggplant. Love it.
It's fine. Oh. Can anybody back me up on that with migraines? It's true. Tomato's probably not the best thing either.
I don't know why the second shot is worse.
That's the most famous
second
nightshade.
Shingle shot.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's the star nightshade.
Mm-hmm. The first.
Did you see the tomato looks like Larry Bird?
No.
Look on, if you look it up on the internet, I think you'll find it. Probably be the first one that comes up.
Ugh, everyone's talking about the second shot.
Well, fuck it. You don't have to get it. Fuck them.
No.
Wrong. I'm just kidding. That's wrong.
What?
That's...
What are you saying, Jeff?
I'm just saying if you're too scared, for sure, I'm sure half of the shot sequence is good enough.
What the fuck?
I'm kidding. That's really anti-science, what I'm saying.
It's out of character.
I'm not serious. And yes, it is out of character for me not to be serious because...
Should we open a window?
It's fucking smoking hot in here.
And it's only 60... I mean, it's 60 out. It would probably feel really good.
I'm wearing a hoodie.
Should we go outside?
Yeah.
No.
Why do you dress for winter when it's hot in the house?
I wish it was winter.
Literally no one understands that. I don't understand it, and none of the clients understand it.
I don't like summer. I'm wishfully dressing warm.
No, Jeff, it's much more mental than that. I don't know what it is.
Well, we should probably...
It was cold outside today.
We should probably talk to all of the mental health professionals that are here and see if they have any ideas what I can do to be into wearing less clothes.
You should, like, put on a sleeveless tank top.
The professional opinion Ow. Has moved to Greenland.
Uh-huh. Did you see that on the...
No.
Did I say that?
No, it's my
Why joke. Is Jeff cursing so much tonight? Are you swearing more than normal?
No. Maybe. I did say some curse words. I apologize.
Jeff, that's so offensive. I wish I was taking a walk right now. No offense.
Please be wrong about everything getting you down. Let it be misunderstood. One word, one word misheard.
somebody good that you deserve. Oh, we were on the verge of something so beautiful.
Hi, Casey. Hi, Austin. Casey bought a hoodie on our cruise ship. Ow.
Yeah? Our cruise ship?
What did it say?
It said,
the music ship we were on.
Brian Wilson merchandise.
Oh, wow, nice. Isn't it nice that you, like, fulfill the lyrics of your song?
What do you mean?
Please be wrong about everything, and you are.
It was to you.
No, it was to you.
It was singing my... I'm singing it to you.
That's hilarious, Jeff, because as we all know, I'm always right, and you're always wrong.
I wonder
wrong.
What gave me the idea. How do you know I wrote that song?
Did I write it?
I think you did.
Good idea. You should write some songs.
Yeah.
Okay.
What do you have to lose?
BRB, gotta write a song.
You can read my book this time.
Have you read my book, Kendall Haley?
I have a book called How to Write One Song that's coming out in October, and you should read it so you can write some songs.
Okay. Will do.
Jesus, snarky.
Ruthless.
I'll get right on that.
Absolutely ruthless.
Spencer, are you going to do a songy poo?
Sure.
Exciting!
Sure, I will. Is now the right time?
I don't see why not. Oh, God. Danny, stop getting stress shingles. No, he's not, Dad. He's fine.
Stress shingles. You can sit over there.
I knew Dad was joking about abandoning your shingles regime, but...
Do you want to sit on the couch?
No, it's okay. You should stay there.
No, but then I can sit there
What's on the other side of that? How much is...
Just a little bit.
Okay. Do you want me to turn it when you get there?
That's right. I think so.
Wait, how come I can't...
Cute that you're wearing a Tweedy shirt.
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Somebody said I wore the band shirt to the show.
Yeah, it's like we're like the Clash.
There's nothing wrong with that. I don't like people making fun of people who do that.
The Clash always used to wear their own shirts on stage.
All of them?
Yeah.
That's cool.
You can totally wear a band shirt to a band show. There's nothing wrong with that.
No, they're talking about the band wearing their own shirt.
Well, they could do that too.
I agree.
Anybody, yeah, that's a minor offense.
The only thing you can't do is wear shorts on stage.
Or be barefoot.
You have to be in a certain type of band to pull off shorts on stage.
Like a white Rasta band?
Oh my God, Susie.
What?
Oof. Oof.
Now a certain thing I learned from Jim. And he'd always make sure I'd understand. That is that there's a certain way we all must swim. If we expect to live off the fat of the land. Open the door.
Terrible connection during your song. I always sit there and record you just fine. Spencer, do you have poltergeists?
I don't know, maybe.
But also, I was smiling because your eye contact with the camera is to die for. I love that.
Oh, you like that?
Yeah.
I'll try that. I skipped the last verse because I was playing the Carport Convention version. From their BBC performance, where they skip it.
That was great, honey. Really good job.
Thanks.
Sorry for people who had a bad connection during that. I think Spencer has poltergeist. Wait, I had to say something. What was it?
Don't know. Thank you.
There's no other, there's no one, no one but you.
Great job, guys. Why are you guys whispering?
Because we're evaluating our performance.
You guys, at least two people have said that they had pasta with zucchini tonight for dinner. And you guys, that's what I made for dinner tonight, too!
Zucchini
that's
pasta.
That's so crazy.
Zucchini pasta. Zucchini pasta.
Oh my God.
And also, a lot of people are having a bad connection tonight, and I don't know why.
I simply cannot go back
to the Wi-Fi. Oh, fuck, Spencer, I'm not on Wi-Fi. That's why.
Well, be careful, because if you pull that control center down,
I can't,
you might stop recording.
I can't do it. Sorry,
well,
guys.
That's a relief, though. At least we know.
Why
it's
am
not
I not on
Wi-Fi? Deteriorating.
Okay, sorry.
We're going back to the old Wi-Fi days.
Shit.
It's okay.
I can't fix it, because if I do, it's just a nightmare. Also, that reminds me, you guys, I am also having a YouTube problem. My last episode 78 and 79 have no sound. They have sound in real life, but when I put it on YouTube, there is no sound. I've tried 4 times for episode 78 and 2 times for episode 79. The sound is absolutely there. I'm doing the same thing I've done for every episode, and there's no sound when I get it on YouTube, and I can't.
And it's confirmed mommy is not crazy, because I tried uploading it too and it didn't work.
So I don't know. We're trying to figure it out.
It's a mystery.
Ugh, I cannot believe we're not on Wi-Fi. That is heinous. No, sorry, guys. Sorry.
Horrendous.
Is our husband Scott here? Hi, Scott, our husband.
Hi, Scott.
Hi, our husband's wife, Mary.
Playing all of our new songs, just fresh off the presses.
If anybody knows what the F-U-C-K! Exclamation point, is happening with YouTube in that we have no sound, let me know.
Ooh, good news.
What's good news?
We got word that all of the mask fabric is printed, and now it's going to start being cut and sewn. Did we sell out? No, there's still some.
No, there's still some. It's been confirmed. Mommy is not crazy.
Getting there. Getting very close.
Thank you, everybody that bought masks.
Yeah, we're on track to raise a lot of money for mothers and men against senseless killings.
Yes, it's very, very exciting. Thank you for buying the masks, everybody. Yes, I did spell out F-U-C-K because I don't like to swear. It's just, it's crass.
Don't do it. I should not have said that.
Don't do it. I already told that story on the Tweedy show, didn't I?
It must have been when I was gone.
Oh my god, maybe I didn't.
I don't know what you're talking about.
What? We should show it
no,
one
hell
night.
Hell no, Mom.
Spencer, it's so funny.
No way, absolutely not.
Oh, it's you.
So funny. Yeah. Spencer and Sammy.
Wow, you found like one of the only things that sincerely embarrasses me.
Why? Spencer, you were like, well, how old were you? Like 11? 12 at the most?
I was, yeah, probably 12 or 13.
Yeah, big whoop.
It's worse than that. Oh. What were you going to say, Dad?
Oh, my God. We've made people swear more since watching the show.
Susie has started spelling out swear words so that her father doesn't get mad at her.
He can't spell.
Her father can spell better than any man alive, probably.
He can certainly
you
write
guys,
emails
the,
and letters better.
The show has sound in real life. Because...
Yeah, the video is...
No, because Jesse just said send it to me and I can fix it, but Spencer already tried that. Like, the video is fine. No, we haven't asked YouTube yet. We need to do that. Ugh.
Is it possible that YouTube is sensing something that's like, they worry might have some claim?
Are you okay?
Yeah. No, that is a theory. Because remember, on one of those episodes, we accidentally played copyrighted material again.
No, I have a copyright claim on literally every single episode because Dad plays songs that come up as copyright claim.
Because they're mine.
I know, they're yours. I've met you.
I can play my fucking songs if I want to.
But they come.
I mean my F-U-C-K-I-N-G songs.
They come up as a copyright claim. Every single solitary episode has copyright claim. You don't get in trouble for copyright claims. You get in trouble for copyright something else.
Right. You know what's annoying is that they won't let you monetize videos with those claims, but they have no problem making money themselves.
And you know what? Excuse my French, but motherfucking fuck me up the fucking butt that there was a Trump ad on my thing.
Oh my god.
There was a Trump ad on my goddamn fucking tweet.
Whoa.
Okay. I had to get that out. That really pissed me off.
No, Mom, I think the outrage is warranted. You should be able to say, hello, please don't put that pre-roll on my fucking content.
Oh, wait, hold a second. Someone just said they got this as a private video. I made it private because there's no sound. You guys can see it, but then it says private? Ew!
No, there were some notifications sent out.
Oh, they're private because there's no sound and I'm trying to figure it out.
I can't wait to eat some of that zucchini pasta.
Yeah, seriously, to put a Trump ad on my goddamn video...
It's outrageous.
I cannot keep my F words in, motherfuckers.
We're sleeping giants when you need it. Google, whatever.
Also...
I'm schwitzing.
That guy from Spotify?
Yeah.
Oh.
What about it?
That he says that he... With a whole idea that artists can't just put out records every 2 or 3 years like they used
Thank
to.
You.
Based on the data.
Yes, that Based swearing on. Was justified. I'm sorry if I hurt anyone's ears or if any 8-year-olds
Why is
were
anybody...
Here.
That was a descriptive statement, not a prescriptive.
Yeah, that's what he said.
Yeah.
Are you guys just having a conversation, or was this...
It's an interesting conversation. Maybe you should pay attention. This is
I can't.
Really important stuff. No, I don't...
No, zucchini and pasta una, not zucchini
people are
noodles.
Even paying attention to that guy.
Yeah, it's... Well, I mean, he is consequential in all
totally,
our lives.
Totally, but... Yeah.
But...
We don't really have a no swear policy, Danny.
He's a piece of shit.
That was comedy. Heard of it?
Well, let's just say their corporate behavior has been really, really hurtful.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's. I like the analogy of it's just a guy at the door saying, if you give me $10, you can take anything you want.
This is.
I won't call
this
the cops.
This is all. Jeff, I'm resting my arm, so all anyone can see right now is you from the knees down.
You're focused
also,
on my eggplant?
Everybody's super into your wearing pants and your outfit tonight.
Yeah, it's good. It's a good one.
And someone wanted to know where your boots are from. You know,
well,
now,
first of
now,
all, first now, I get lambasted for wearing clothes. And
no one
told
lambasted
that I
you.
What?
Can't win.
I can't win. These are Red Wings.
You're lying, whoever just said that.
What?
That Trump used heavy metal drummer at his rally.
No way.
No way.
No way. That was a lie. That was someone trying to give us a heart attack and make us run into our kitchen knives. Where'd you get your boots? Now that
Trump
we're...
did come with Michael Cohen to see, see Neil Young, but Wilco was opening. So there's a picture of Trump and Michael Cohen at a Wilco, technically at a Wilco show.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know. But not with you guys.
No.
So he said
you would have never posed.
No.
Someone said Jeff and Spencer are discussing like some intellectual music conversation while all the clients are discussing zucchini pasta.
That's what it's come to. You know, the pandemic wears on. It
polarization.
That is funny. But anyways, I've been trying to say now that we're YouTube influencers, you have to tell people where you get things when they ask. That's part of being an influencer.
No, that's not like a freaking...
Where I get what?
No, that's only if we were making money off of it. Which...
No, and it's when it's like an independent, like, individual creator. That's a... huge shoe company.
Spencer, again, it was comedy. Heard of it?
No.
Does anybody really not know where to get Red Wings?
Maybe they didn't know where they were Red Wings. Do
I
you have
said
to be
they
so
were Red Wings.
Smarmy?
If you were paying
Jesus
any
Christ.
Attention to me, you would have noticed
well,
that I said
I
Red
wasn't.
Wings.
Why would I? Just kidding, no offense. They're Red Wings. You can get them wherever Red Wings are sold. God, I'm such a good influencer.
Oh, but you know what? Your socks are worthwhile down there. While we're in down there region.
Porous Walker. Are those the fart socks? Well, you can't see them because of your stupid red wing. Hey! Jesus. You can't.
God damn it.
Fart. Oh, holy shit. See, it's way later than I thought it was. I guess I'll shut the hell up.
Oh, boy. You know, one thing that's impressive, I think, about the Tweedy show?
Yeah?
I never know what's going to happen.
Oh, I thought you were going to say something about me. How rude.
Well, that is directed at you.
I think what's impressive about the Tweedy show is that it's made me a permanent invalid from holding the camera.
But that's not the hand... That's not the... Excuse me, that's not the shoulder that's hurt.
Oh, but
excuse me.
You sweet, naive thing. My right arm is killing me, too. No, it's not, Dad. I'm fine.
Did you used to handle
that's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Sweet, naive thing.
Oh, God.
Why are you... You're aiming that at me as if it's... like I'm supposed to be doing something? Is it time for me to play... our closing theme?
No, it's only 9:52.
Should we maybe do like an 8-minute psychedelic version of reincarnation?
Whose glasses?
Those are Spencer's. Way to not pay attention to your son.
Oh, look at my baby that I grew inside of my body. So cute.
Oh my God.
What?
It's like...
Shot in the arm. Yes, I did have one.
Oh, they wanted me to play that, is what they're saying. They don't care
Susie,
about the
Susie, you're
shot.
The glue. Thank you, Rio Metcalf.
You are the glue.
Glue is less than what it is. Sorry, not so.
No, they but mean that. They meant that in a nice way.
You're not the glue and the things that are glued. I'm a wordsmith.
It's like the glue bottle also squirted out the things that it glues.
Hmm.
Play two more songs, FFS. Every time someone says FFS, I have to like scrunch my brain to try and remember what that means. But it means for fuck's sake. Play two more songs for fuck's sake, Jeff!
Oh, yeah.
God!
Oh, yeah. I that's what I demand. I demand two more songs. Enough of this fucking zucchini pasta bullshit talking. you know what? Just for that, I will not play two more songs. I will sit here and, I don't know, think of something to say.
You know what? My shot is starting to hurt.
It's like, this is me thinking of something to say.
No, it's not, Dad. I'm fine. I thought we might get to the end of the show without Sue's uterus. Who brought up my uterus? Oh, I did. When I said I grew you inside of me.
Yeah.
But I did, and...
How did they know it was your uterus and it wasn't
Well, it was
butt?
Danny. Mm. Oh, I did grow him in my butt.
Are you a butt baby?
I always had suspicions.
Ew. Oh, my God.
Grew up being a butt.
I feel like I didn't pace myself for this performance tonight. I feel like I...
It's Vince's fault.
I shot my wad way early.
You shot your wad for Vince.
I shot your eggplant.
Ew, Spencer, inappropriate.
Do you realize...
Don't say it. Don't say it.
This is... The thing is that we're actually really, really... we don't hardly ever curse at all. Off camera, this really is kind of part of the personas that we're taking on for this show. So,
oh, that's hilarious.
It's all a facade.
Wait, Kathy Kenurick just told me some terrible things about how I'm gonna feel because of the shot, and she's a nurse.
What the heck?
What?
I didn't know scaring patients
but Kathy,
was in nurse training.
Shut
yeah.
up. But Kathy, this was only the first shot. Those bad things you said are for the second shot, right?
Yeah. Your arm's gonna like swell up like 10 times the size for one.
You'll be a super cameraman.
Yeah.
What? I already am a super cameraman.
Yeah, that's true. Yep. You are. Sorry, what were you gonna say?
Your urine's gonna turn orange.
My urine's already orange. She's a goddamn nurse. She can't be wrong.
You'll suffer from plaid vision?
I already have plaid vision. You're right. The shot is better than getting shingles.
No doubt about it. I've seen shingles firsthand. Not, no bueno.
Buck Meeks here, maybe, possibly.
What? Buck.
Oh, you know who else just followed me? Us?
Who?
Dr. Dog.
Oh, yeah.
Drink more water. I drink like 40 literal gallons of water.
She can't drink more water.
An hour.
You joked that your urine was orange. That's why they said that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, never. Her urine never mind. Orange. Her urine is crystal clear.
Jeff analyzes it after every deposit.
Ooh.
Oh, my God.
Yikes.
I have not.
It is Buck Meek. Hi.
Buck.
Hi.
Nope. It hasn't happened.
Yeah, no, I mean, I know it's going to be okay, guys. I just need, like, a lot of sympathy and an EGOT for being brave enough to get it.
I waited in the car while you got it.
Mm-hmm.
Because you're not allowed to attend a doctor visit with your spouse right now.
Or with anyone.
With anybody.
And I went in with a brand new mask on, and they made me take it off and gave me a different brand new mask.
Oh, well.
Spencer, shut the hell up. My God.
Oh, my Lord.
What was that? I hated it.
Wow.
What are you doing? It was so
He's
annoying.
He's afraid to do it again.
I had shingles on my face, nose, eyes, and ears. Ugh.
Ugh.
I had shingles in April. Horrible, and I was 48.
Oh, no.
Ugh.
That's early onset adult shingles.
Ugh. early. Yeah, no. I mean, I already did it, and my next one is in January, so I'll be expecting some more sympathy and another EGOT then. I totally deserve an EGOT for this. And you know what, Jeff? What? You know how they chose which arm to do it in?
I have late onset colic. But anyway, go ahead.
They said, do it in your arm that hurts more. Because you don't want your less hurting arm to start hurting more.
That seems smart.
I know, it was smart, but it was also sad. I deserve more sympathy now.
I'm sorry,
Thank sent you, honey. I two really, really sweet songs to you tonight.
At what least do you want, a two. Metal or just a pinadon?
An oldie bit.
What do you mean, why would I get Garrett's? Why wouldn't I get Garrett's even though we didn't?
We didn't.
I know. God
My watch
damn it.
Just told me to breathe. What the fuck?
You are being berated.
Why does it say that? Does that mean your blood pressure
was going
up?
It can feel me tensing up, I guess.
Oh, my God.
As we approach the end of the show. That's why.
Jeez. Ugh, shingles on your eyes? Horrible.
If you was a bird and I was a fish, what would we do? I guess we'd wish for rain. A sensation to come back to like in reincarnation. I was dreaming you were alive. What would we do? I guess we came for the power of reincarnation. Reincarnation. Wouldn't it be a sensation to come back to like in reincarnation? I love you. You know I always will. Dear girl, I'm a boy, but suppose you was yours and I was a whippoorwill. If I was a bird and you were a fish, what would we do? I guess we'd wish for me. Incarnation, reincarnation. Wouldn't it be a sensation to come back to life and reincarnation? Bam, 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 bam.
Say bye, Spencer.
Goodbye.
Say bye, Jeffy.
Goodbye, everyone.
Bye, you guys. See you tomorrow.